Okay, to start, we're going to tie a slip knot. So just hold on to the end of your yarn and you're going to wrap it around your fingers like that. And then bring it around to the back of your finger and you're just going to loop your working yarn through that little loop on your fingers, pull your fingers out of the loop, and then just pull on the loop to tighten it. Then you're just going to insert your hook into that loop and pull on the long working yarn string to tighten up the knot.